Morning, everybody. Today we are headed to the Scott-Carver Threshing Show, and hopefully we can run into Squatch down there. I know he's a busy body, much like myself, but you never know. We might cross paths with him and catch up a little bit. But I can't remember what the feature this year is. I want to say it's caterpillar, which would be the reason why Squatch is there. But anyhow, it's about an hour drive. We're kind of dodging some weather, so we're going to see if we can get down there, beat the rain, and see as much as we can see. So let's get on the road. All right, guys, well, we made it. It's pouring, not pouring, but a steady light rain. And we're going to go in this building and check out the stationary engine here.
Come over here.
Right here.
Look, it's Ted and Jody. Come here.
About 10 minutes left there before the kitchen closed for that night. And then we open at 11 o'clock to the commercial support trigger. Breakfast is on for about another 10 minutes.
Look at that big one.
Wow.
Yeah, wow.
Okay. Me.
Come on.
Look out.
Hey.
Say bye, Dad.
Right here.
Alright guys, well, that pretty much does it for the show for us. It gets a little difficult when you're chasing around a three-year-old and trying to film at the same time, but I brought you guys as much as I could of the show. A lot of it has packed up and left because of the weather. We kind of got a lull in the rain, which is good for now, but there's more coming. So, if you saw, there was a little glimpse of Squatch 253 on there. Make sure you go check out his stuff. And, yeah, good show. Aside from the rain, you know, this place usually gets pretty busy. So, thanks for watching, guys. Take care, and we'll see you in the next one. Next weekend is Almelund. See you there.